We weigh the shark, we measure how long it is, we take a blood sample, and oftentimes we'll put a tag in the shark's mouth. How much time do we miss now as I do taking cameras in the ocean? So, has anyone here ever seen a show on TV where you saw an animal in the ocean?
Yes, on national TV.
National Geographic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sharks, all right? So let's see if you can guess these. not get cancer. So if you take a pill made from shark, you won't get cancer. This is not true. Sharks get cancer. Okay, so it doesn't matter if you take a pill from them or not. The other thing is shark fin soup. Have you heard of shark fin soup?
I've heard maybe Japanese or
Chinese.
Asians like it.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it is. It's something that is often served at events in Asian cultures, but it happens everywhere. I guarantee either a big city near you or maybe in your town, there's a store or a restaurant that probably sells shark meat or shark fin soup or some other product made from shark. Okay? It happens everywhere around the world, all right? And the soup is actually toxic for humans to consume. It can make you very sick. It's completely unnecessary. It's not something any of us need. Some of the other things, obviously, has anyone seen Jaws?
No.
I heard about that movie many, many years ago.
Yeah, it was made in the 70s, so before we were born, but people are still afraid of this movie. It was a mechanical shark. Again, it's not real. All right, let's see. And we said 100 million. I'm trying to get to the slide because of some of the other things to show. All right. There should be an image that comes up about some of the other things that happen. So if you can see the dried shark fins. Can everyone see fins in the bottom picture?
Yes.
Okay. Jaws. A lot of times their jaws are cut out to be sold as a tourist item, a souvenir. And then baby sharks are put in jars to be sold as well.
Metem-nos nos jatos, estão a ver, os bebês, para vender.
Yeah, okay. So, we've said sharks are really important for our oceans, absolutely for our oceans. They're in really big trouble, and they're being killed.
Oh, hello again.
Hello. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
All right, now do you guys have questions for me?
Yes, I think they have some. This is Marta.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Why did you choose that job?
I have loved sharks since I was a little kid, and I grew up near the ocean. I spent a lot of time in the ocean and swimming. I really loved ocean animals, so I saw my first shark when I was 8, and I knew I wanted to work with ocean animals, and so I went to university and just kept studying them and learning about them and spending time with them, but probably since I was about 8 years old, hopefully I wanted to do this.
There's swimming to watch. Are your parents, do their jobs have to do with oceans or something like that, or science?
No, my mom's a science teacher, so my mom she does teach some science, but she didn't when I was little. But they just love the ocean, and they always spent a lot of time near it, so I think it goes just the fact that they really loved the ocean as well, that kind of encouraged me.
Have
another question?
Have you scared when the shark comes very close to you?
The first time I went diving with sharks, so I was nervous. Just like the first time you do anything, if you've never done before, you don't know what's going to happen, what it's going to be like. So I was nervous the first time I went diving, but now I just love being in the water with them. I respect that they're a very big animal, and they are predators. So we don't go up and grab them, try and eat them in this way. So it's very exciting to see them that close. So I'm not into big fin anymore, but it was the first time.
Estava a perceber? Sim. How deep did you dive?
I've been to, 200 feet, so 50, 60. Probably just over 60 meters.
So the mais profundidade.
Não, mas ela tem.
Isso eu não sei muito. Yeah. And where in the world have you been?
I've been in Indonesia,
Portugal?
I have not, but I know the Azores have some incredible diving. The whales that migrate through. And so that's on the list to actually go dive and see someday.
It's very beautiful. I've been there and it's amazing.
Everyone I know that's been there has just loved it.
And I've seen the dolphins, because we crossed from one island to another, and the dolphins were swimming next to us. They were quite interesting.
Wow. Beautiful. I love it when they do that. Great. Well, thank you guys so much for inviting me in. And if you do think of any other questions, please just send them to me on email, and I'll be happy to answer them.
Okay. Thank you, Jillian, for your time.
Thank you.
Bye. It was lovely to finally meet you.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Então, o que é que achaste desta? O que é que achaste desta Skype com os Estados Unidos?
É português.
João.
Sou só isso.
Estás tu agora na imagem.
Eu achei que foi bom. Podemos aprender alguma coisa sobre os tubarões. E foi muito divertido.
E tu, Ricardo, o que é que achaste?
Foi interessante. Pudemos aprender bastantes coisas sobre os tubarões que não, provavelmente nunca poderemos aprender.
Marta, qual foi a tua opinião?
Pronto, a minha opinião é mais ou menos a deles. Porque eles disseram praticamente tudo o que eu ia dizer. Que aprendemos muito sobre os tubarões, que não sabíamos, e também com a maneira como se trabalha com eles.
Tu, Inês?
Eu. É a mesma coisa que eles disseram, aprendemos coisas sobre os tubarões, mas mesmo assim eu continuo a ter medo deles. E acho que
sim, mas eu estou desconvencida de não ter medo deles e a tirar a má imagem que as pessoas têm dos tubarões. Mas mesmo assim acho que a má imagem vai continuar.
Sim, porque de acordo com o que a Jillian estava a dizer,
mas
quem nos
enfiou
este medo todo foi o cinema, é os média, os jornais, as televisões, etc. Porque enfatizam demasiado quando algo de mal é feito por um tubarão. Não mostram é o outro lado, quando os humanos andam a caçar os tubarões e a dizimar no fundo a raça. Pronto, e no fundo esta bióloga o que está a fazer é tentar tirar essa ideia errada sobre os tubarões. Agora, eu pessoalmente também iria morrer de medo se me aparecesse um tubarão à frente.
Até ela teve na sua primeira experiência.
Portanto, toda a gente tem. Gostaram deste Skype in the Classroom?
Sim!
Sim, yes!
Gostaram deste Skype in the Classroom?
Sim!